G. Oliver, super producer artist out of Baltimore, Maryland. Now rapping Never Satisfied Radio. You already know what it is, man. Man, we're about to go in the studio and I'm about to show y'all how I came up with the beat that I did on French Montana's Excuse My French album called I Told Him. It's an epic track, probably the most epic track on the album. So, you know, I'm just about to break it down for y'all.
All we do is flex on that steroids, bitch. Watch that money stretch. Never knew nothing, now I'm stunting cause I'm on. Pilot turned around, then he asked me why I'm gone. I told him.
That was crazy cause working on this track, like honestly, I got the inspiration because my brother, the only 4.0, you know, he really inspires me on a lot of things that I do. He listens to a lot of different music. Like he probably listens to more music than I do. And he had sent me this one album. And I can't even remember the name of the album because I listened to it, but it inspired me at the time. And as I was going through different things, like different things and concepts was coming to me, and like that's just how it happened. Like I was inspired and I just created it. Pretty much like when I start my tracks, I color coordinate it. So like if you look on here, like you'll see pink, red, and blue. Usually pink is the beginning, red is the hook, blue is the verses. So like when I'm in with an artist, I'm in the studio with an artist, like I can show them, all right, look, you know, the hook starts here and the verses start here. And then it's like really detailed, you know what I'm saying? Of course I got my waves and everything down here. And with this track, I pretty much started off. Basically, I start off with the arpeggiator, but in order to really get that emotion out of you, I gotta go deep, and I gotta make it darker, so I'll add something like this. But in order to get y'all to dance, then I gotta add this. You know, the makeup of the verses that I had. I mean, French, basically what happened was, like, I was sending King Los a lot of beats because, you know, we was working on that Becoming King CD. And I sent Los over the beat, and Los was playing A&R, and I guess he got into the studio with French, and he told French, like, yo, like, you need to, you know, do this beat. And he said French pulled it up, and he heard it, and he was like, yo, like, this is, I need that. Like, I need this. So Los was like, cool, whatever. So he put French on the hook. And Los called me, like, 3 in the morning, like, yo, French is on the hook for this track I'm doing on Becoming King. And I'm like, all right, cool. Man, 3 months later, Los called me, like, yo, French told me he putting it on the album. He want to use it for the project. And I was like, yo, that's dope. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a great feeling to know that you work so hard to get somewhere. And it actually happens, you know what I mean? So, you know, we put it on the CD. And it was one of the premiere tracks on the CD. Shot a video for it, dropped a video for it, got great feedback. It's in the movies. Like, it's a great track. It's a great, dope track.
All we do is flex on that steroids, bitch. Watch that money stretch. Never knew nothing.